were many choices for best actor, but the standout performance, in our opinion, was the demanding role of the tortured Welsh poet Dylan Thomas. Writer-director Steven Bernstein brings his story, Dylan's story, a man who was a true rock star of his time, to the screen in the stunning film Dominion. The best actor award goes to Rhys Ifans.
Woo!
It's a lovely balance with what we just heard from our best actress to hear from the other side as a director. I wrote this script. I remember Rhys and John Malkovich said they'd never seen so many words on a page. And the first day they arrived, I think they regretted there were so many words on the page. But then Rhys inhabited this role. He lived it, he breathed it, and ultimately he bled it in a performance of enormous courage. We can write the best we can, but until our work is realized by a great actor, a film can't work. And we have a message from Rhys.
Hello. Just a quick message to thank you all from the bottom of my heart for this award. It means so much to me that my performance on this film is getting some recognition. Yeah, I'm really genuinely touched and moved. I'm sorry I can't be there this evening. I'm appearing on the stage here in London. Thank you, and a special thanks to Steve Bernstein, who wrote and directed this beautiful, beautiful film. I'm sending you all so much love and gratitude. Thank you. Goodbye.